What do you think about these seats today in the shadows and the cold?
I wanted to be here for my birthday, so I'm here and it's my birthday. So I'm here with my brother, his girlfriend, and my friends are all here. We didn't care what we paid just to get here.
How much did you end up paying?
$100.
That's not bad, right?
Not bad, Laird.
I was going to say, what have you done to combat the cold today?
I have 4 layers of pants on under my snow pants, jeans, tank, like tight pants, another pair of sweatpants, Lululemon pants, and then my snow pants.
And
three hoodies.
Three hoodies.
Wow. A tank top, a t-shirt, a long sleeve, and a jacket.
And did you add any incentive to the drink today? Anything that might have given you a little extra courage to brave the cold?
Little Baileys.
Alright, so tell me about these seats. You're in the shadows.
Yes, we are.
You're way up top. How has it been so far?
It's been great.
It's been great.
No, seriously. Did you know you'd be in the shadows when you bought the tickets?
Did.
Yes.
Did.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Knew we'd be on the west side.
They gave season ticket holders really bad seats.
Oh, no. That's bad form. How much did you pay for the tickets, if you don't mind me asking?
$166 each.
And what was the preparation for being in the elements today? How many layers are we talking about? What were we,
Client Long Johns, Amarula, and coffee.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Solid.
Yeah, like ski layers, basically.
Yeah.
Anything that we wear skiing, we put underneath our clothes.
Very good. Very good. And you have a little bit of the, in the coffee? A little
yes, bit. Yes, we do. And
but we bought it here. We didn't.
We bought it here, yes.
Now, the sign didn't say anything about alcohol in the drinks that you bring in, just so you couldn't bring in alcohol, right? So you think you're going to stay in these seats the entire game, or are you going to try to
head
out early? Or?
No, we're going to try.
We're going to stay.
All right, cool. Stay.